It looks like we've reached the Voltaic capital, and their leader is none other than Magus, founder of the Magi Cure. So this is where he's been.
Attack if you dare. We have the Voltaic power on our side. Well, and I get to keep this guy here. Magus. Lightning, personal shield, and colon. I have to hold the tower of my own, don't I? That's a little annoying. It's alright. Go to the middle tower with me, please. Let's have a look at what's going on. Oh, yep. Here he is. Oh, we got a tower bonus. Yes. Going to the middle now. I think we should focus on spirit if it's an archdom, so. Quite as many on there. That's some gold.
Attack.
Let's go do this.
Defend.
That was not good. We did almost kill him though. The fact is, we have the tower and they don't. That's the important thing. He's back.
Attack.
Well, let me disappear. Stop the screen. We did what we needed to do.
attack.
Come on, Varric, or whoever you are. Oh no, Zarek does regen over time.
To the fort. Defend.
Why do I not have any crystal? I'll let Zarek get his army up a bit as well.
To the fort. Defend. Attack.
We've taken some damage. We need to put it back off. Are you sure that's a good idea? So he was sure. Magus is dead.
Defend.
And do your job. It's over. I'm just the best. I'll go Voltaic Armor.
Rangers will be held prisoner as a traitor to Zerik's crown. Hear ye. The Voltaic Revolt, led by the renowned Magus of the Magi Kill, has been vanquished by the Order Emperor. With Magus now in chains, King Zerik turns his gaze northward.
Guided by his treasured map, to hidden riches through swamps and frozen domains. In the Order's embrace, we all thrive.
The map leads through the swamps. Creatures of some sort lay in our path. I dare not wake them.
Well, I'll finish it off for today. Thanks for watching, and get ready for chapter 2. Next episode, which might come out today, or very soon.